Is this the one you just got, Joseph, or what?
From the way that you send so many messages, I thought you typed a lot faster.
I do, on mine, but I see my nails are so long, Joseph, they get in the way.
Oh.
And I'm not too sure of the way to go with it. Okay.
There's no button to hit to go to Bloomberg. On AOL, there's a button that says Bloomberg.
No, but how would I go to AOL?
You don't.
They wouldn't identify me because.
Yeah, you can't. You have to. I'll show you how to do it. You can use Google.
No, it's okay. So, do you think it's better to have a laptop if I were to buy another one eventually, or should I just get it?
It depends, really.
It's like you say, all we do is for writing messages and checking how much the stock market goes down.
Check how much money you're losing.
Yeah, that's right. That's what I figured. You see, with AOL, I established a portfolio, but I couldn't access it. I never thought about it.
So she's protecting my clothes. And I told her, well, then I'll have to mess yours up. And she said it was okay.
You brought that dress with you?
A friend gave it. But it picks up volume also, people talking, right? I think that's tremendous.
Nice.
Does ours pick that up?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Does ours do what?
Does it pick up the one that I have, the Panasonic I bought? Does it pick up volume? Could you talk?
I don't remember. No, I don't know. That Panasonic VCR. Do you remember if there was, you know?
That was an expensive one. That was about $700.
If it had voice.
VCR?
Yeah, they all did, didn't they?
No, not a VCR.
I mean a camcorder.
It was a camcorder.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't know you guys had a camcorder.
Yeah, we did. We never used it. We never take it any place.
Well, very expensive.
It was Panasonic.
They say they're cheaper now.
Oh, you know how we got it? We got it through the Citibank gift program, if you spend so much money.
You got a camcorder from the bank?
Bank? We did not get it through them.
Yes.
We tried to inflate the price, but they wouldn't give it to us.
I see.
But you remember that? Jesus.
So you got ripped off anyway.
In other words, if you have a Citibank card
holder, yeah, tell them what happened.
And if you bought something through them, and you got it cheaper someplace else, they will give you the difference in the money.
The one that you brought?
The little ditzy one.
Krista would get it to us.
He gave us that.
He usually gives us some for Mother's Day, Father's Day.
Not the digital one, the one you're using now, the black one.
What?
The camera you're using
now. Oh, I forgot. That's old, too. But that's a good one. I think I bought that myself.
Wow.
I bought some myself.
You bought it yourself?
Oh, you're funny, yeah, boss. You're funny.
Eggplant, but with walnut.
Did you get this, Joseph? Eggplant with walnut and gold?
Paste. And pomegranates in it.
And pomegranates.
And tahini.
And tahini, don't forget that. And this is thyme. And these
are sambusak. Yeah. Filled with minced meat.
Olives.
Two different kinds of
olives. Oh, look at the corner there. We don't want to miss that.
We lost a lot of stuff, Joseph. Liver. Believe me.
Kifta with tahini. Yani like meatballs, but it's not meatballs. Kifta, tahini, onions, and potatoes. Three different kinds of pickles. One with apple cider, one with olives, and one with date.
Why do you make so many? Because
you enjoy it.
So hard.
Really? Then don't eat!
You got my bag, I brought a bag to bring
then
it
I'm going to give you a doggy bag, okay?
And don't forget
shall
the roses.
Are the roses courtesy of my lovely parents-in-law?
You just demolished the big meal that Rada spent all day cooking for us.
I'm embarrassed.
But luckily we captured
some of it. I think I out-ate everybody.
We captured some of it on tape before the demolishment.
All right, so.
But I think everybody's quite full now. See, if you notice, every dish has had something destroyed from it.
Really, really good.
We showed no mercy in unabashedly chowing down the delicious. Wow, the mulechia really got totaled.
Yeah, that was really good. Well, don't look, please don't look at my plate. I got all the meat, everything.
Actually, their cheese is much cheaper than ours.
Wow, this piece
doesn't have to cross the ocean.
This has got a lot left, but I had a couple of nice plates of this.
But this is a pretty big piece.
Salad's almost gone.
Then we have food for 3 days.
Dad's evaluating the Parmesan cheese.
This you have one day.
We're getting ready for some coffee.
And then we all signed it. I even have the date.
Some sweets, Turkish coffee. And the piece of resistance.
Oh, what's that name? What's the piece
the
of
shisha.
Resistance?
The shisha. You gotta have shisha after such a meal. Well, if I don't have shisha like this, I think I'll just float away into the clouds.
Do you have a dishwasher?
No,
Dad, did you see what they gave us recently?
Who gave you? Who gave you that?
Is that a good one?
Who gave you that for?
The apartment gave it to the manager,
you know,
gave it to everybody.
For? That's for electrical.
Is it any good? It's a CO2.
Yeah, but you can't go too close to it, you know.
Why not?
Because you'll have to disperse what's burning into the whatever is against the wall.
Is it any good, Dad?
Yeah. First of all, it's very expensive and mostly for electrical fires.
Because we don't have gas here.
If you ever have a fire in a frying pan, do I recommend you do cover it up with something?
Oh, with towel or with a blanket, that's what they
say. Exactly, of course, obviously, if that starts to burn, then you have to put that in a washing machine. But generally speaking, if you have an open fire on a pot, you cover it up and remove the source of oxygen.
Yeah, yes, of course.
That's all, you do. Shelf or something on this wall, maybe.
You know, we added this.
Any shelf. I mean,
we added this ourselves.
What?
This, we added.
You added that yourself?
Yeah.
Well, like a skinny shelf along here, and you put the individual condiments on here, and eventually you could put a lot of your stuff over.
No.
You put that already. Jeez, I can't believe it. I never saw so many condiments. That's your problem.
But this is, and I cut down. I'm not using that much. This, I put the pots there. I store the pots there.
I just can't believe it. I never saw so many big pots. Look at this. A lot of stuff here.
Not really. This is a usual kitchen for a cook.
And underneath here, what does she got here? What's all this stuff?
It's a usual.
You feel so bad.
Dad, it's a usual kitchen for a cook. What do you think? You know what it went into cooking all that food?
And what's all these bags up here for?
This is storage. Pots and things.
Pots. Oh God. Well, here's a good spot right here. You could put a shelf along here. By an narrow shelf here, going up by adjacent to the refrigerator, between here and there, with about six shelves, and you put your miscellaneous stuff there.
Thank you. This is where you can find all the herbs.
What story you mean to the other day was
coming? Yeah. It's here, yeah.
Actually, in there is parking.
No, we might.
Just gotta pull it out.
But you're in front, you might find.
You're on top of a sewer. In New York, you would never do that because if they ever had a gas buildup,
oh,
you would blow the sewer.
You mean park on top of it? Really?
Yeah, that's what you're running over.
Oh.
Oh, here's the pipe.
There are many like this stuff. They're really nice.
Some sweets. Must be spices, huh?
Here, let's go. And here, Joe. Ask him. It's okay.
There's something you want to ask him?
Crazy? Is this where you came?
Yeah,
is this where you came?
Yeah.
What are you gonna buy here?
What are these?
Fennel, cinnamon.
Cinnamon?
Yeah.
Where's the fennel?
See this, Dad? What? You could buy the water pipes in little suitcases.
Yeah, that's great. That's what I need.
You can take one home, huh?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I can smoke
bamboo.
On a plane.
Bara, bara.
Different stuffs. This is the stuff that we smoke.
Bara, bara.
Oh, rose. Yeah.
Nee,
this is grapes, rose, strawberries.
Yeah. I'm sure some enterprising guy came up with some of that.
And that's all just water.
Saffron.
Yeah. Oh, there's the saffron, yeah, I remember that.
You want some saffron? I have tons at home. Good kind.
No.
Okay, here you have what? You know this mulberry, don't you?
Hmm?
You know mulberry?
Oh, my, somebody look like a guy.
In the drawing room.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, sure, I know the bee, I know the berry, but no.
What's the rose?
What's it? A rose petals.
Tortilla and cooking.
Using and cooking? I tell you, it's an absolutely marvelous place.
Okay, you want to come and look here?
Yeah. Well, what did you come in here for? I'm just curious.
You can get tobacco and spices.
Who's like, getting it, though?
You want to take some stuff home?
No, I don't want anything.
Why not?
Please,
look, they got cinnamon sticks down there.
What am I going to do with them?
I don't know. You don't like cinnamon?
No.
What is it? Some hazard this store got. If you ever have a fire in a drop ceiling, these are drop ceilings. If you have a fire in a drop ceiling, it communicates the whole block.
Wow. That's dangerous.
Unless it's fireproof outside, which I don't think. It's concrete construction, but it would communicate, I'm sure, to the next door.
Almost. Mm. You know,
is she buying it?
Beautiful sense coming from here.
Just wonderful.
Here, look,
these are
some
of
those are the same.
Here, check this out.
The shell is off?
Yes.
What do you soak them in to get them back?
Salt and water.
Just water and
then
oh my God. Well, that's a good idea.
Okay. And
did you ever try it? Is it tasty?
Well, yeah, as one of my friends. Yeah.
So are they cooked?
Yeah, the first one. Oh, here's a little teeny tiny one. Look.
That's for beginners.
What is this?
Camomile, yes.
This is the incense.
Those are all different incense. Yeah.
Oh, look at those.
Can you get out that way?
Okay. For the heel.
Oh, the kapama. Look at this. Let me show you something. Come here. See where that guy's standing? Look at the sign next to him.
Wow. You didn't like it, Dad?
I almost got crushed in the aisles.
You couldn't appreciate it?
No,
well, it's like you said.
You know, you're trying to make me something like you make a little kid. You can't make him into something
that you're going to be. Stay in the car.
I would.
How you doing?
Get there. That's what I'm talking about. Where you're on. Give him a horn. What the hell?
Yeah, right, sir.
See where you are? See, look. See?
You can see the wrinkles. No close-ups.
Did you like the store, Mom?
Yeah, I did. See, I like stuff like that. I'm sorry the party pooper doesn't.
Me too.
Yeah, he doesn't get
I like to go, you can buy soap there and incense and shampoo and
is that where you buy
oil.
Your shampoo?
Sometimes.
Yeah.
What it's did you natural, think, Dad?
What do you think?
Did you like
you want to go
shop?
To bed, right?
Okay, that, we'll drop him and then go party.
That was the fire safety condition in that store.
There's a guy coming up slow. He's passing you by. Okay. Now you can go out if you want. Slow, be careful.
I think maybe you better be quiet.
Well, I'm telling you, well, she can't see that traffic, you know, coming. This
then how can I drive without you?
I don't know.
I don't know, you'll have to keep him.
I guess.
Well, nobody can say you're not honest, dear. You don't even pretend. You're so blah.
Okay, see, here's a woman walking by herself.
She's
see?
Talking.
But that's the whole fun of it. So.
We're taking a ride through Satwa now, where there's some traditional marketplaces. You don't see too many Westerners shopping here, but it's kind of nice to get spices, herbs, incense, tobacco. Bunch of different things like that. Stuff from India, from Pakistan, Iran, Turkey, other Arab countries. It's a nice place to get that kind of stuff if you like it. Especially if you're tired of palm olive and all that sort of mass-produced factory stuff.
Is this why you're allowed to be on in this thing?
Paying 200% of the price for advertising fees. Dad, what's going on back there?
To the Fairmont.
What?
There.
Oh, that's the way to go.
We got the fabulous Fairmont Hotel here. Let's have a look. That thing that looks kind of like a rocket ship about to take off is the fabulous Fairmont Hotel. And if we're patient enough, we can see those lights change colors. I doubt it ever takes off, but it looks like it's an interesting place to stay. One of the landmarks in beautiful Dubai.
And at all price ranges, you want to go to the fancy stores,
prices are,
and if you want to go to the regular
everything
store.
You want.
Yeah.
It's a shopper's paradise.
It certainly is. Only you have to have people who like to shop.
Or at least window shop.
Oh, forget it.
Or have an idea of what's going on.
Oh, forget it.
Dad, you happy you came?
Can I?
Joe, there's a man.
Came
no,
to
I
Dubai.
I'd rather watch television.
No, you happy you came to Dubai?
You came to Dubai.
Oh, Dubai. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, Mom was bending my arm.
Come on.
You didn't want to come?
Let me tell you something. Every time I suggested a trip, he says, well, I'd rather wait till we go to Dubai. And that's the truth.
Oh, how sweet.
And that's the God's
and see
honest truth.
Our loving daughter-in-law
and
son.
Ta-ta-da! Ta-ta-da-da-da! Ta
How could I, I'll feel safe driving in Dallas now. I wouldn't worry about it. God.
How are the malls in Dallas?
Well, we have a couple of good malls. Stonebriar is very big, nothing like this.
What's it called?
Stonebriar.
Stonebriar.
Yeah, it's a biggie.
Different here than in the usual mall?
Yes, one thing is very noticeable.
What's that?
Much wider. No, these are much wider, the paths.
Did you guys buy anything since you came here?
Yeah.
Food.
What, these things again?
I mean by that, you stuff that you're going to have to bring back.
You know how much stuff she bought before she came? We came?
No, I mean, while you were here, are you taking anything back?
No, just the t-shirt. You have to understand one thing. Mom buys stuff for the trip. She must have bought it. God, I'm telling you.
Those were gifts for the kids. You bought gifts for the kids.
No, only the t-shirt.
Did you buy anything to take back to Dubai? I mean, from Dubai?
Yeah, I bought 15 extra pounds.
Oh,
no,
the food is that good?
You're not allowed?
Well,
we should more stuff before we came.
I bought my gold bracelets.
Oh, of course.
And I bought my neck piece.
You don't wear the outfits of the month?
Yeah, they're in the safe in the room.
We bought a lot of outfits before we came.
Yeah, and we bought a lot of food. We went shopping at Spinney's. We went shopping at Carrefour's. And then we went shopping at Spinney's. And then we went shopping at Carrefour's.
Wow, now you're at Borjuman Center. What do you think of that?
I wish I had spent more time here and less money on food.
The Borjuman Center now, the new part of the mall that was built since last time Mom and Dad came here. So we're wandering around that a little bit, checking out some of the shops. We're sitting out here in front of Louis Vuitton. Lots of familiar places, but they noticed that there's more space here than the malls that they're used to in the U.S. And it's not that crowded today, but it's an interesting trip.
I'm holding on real well.
You doing okay?
Yeah. It'll be hard to leave, Joseph.
How's your feet doing?
Oh, I try not to think about it. Somebody went to the stairs, so I try not to think about it. Still has more pain than I have to climb. The steps are really tough.
The steps are hard, yeah?
Because, it's just too much effort.
Is it difficult walking on this kind of a floor?
Yeah, but I think that's true of almost anybody, you know, if you live in the back, but it's really beautiful. I think it all works. People have architects come from all over the world to design these buildings. They do, don't they? Yeah, I think of that. Well, at least I recognize a couple of the names. I recognize Old Navy and Kodak and Cinnabon. I know Cinnabon.
The national brand. Okay.
Even that, at the crossover, that's
the older part there.
And this is the rest of the new part over there?
Yeah.
God.
And downstairs. And
yeah. Yeah, we came. Yeah, we were far.
And the further and all of that. You can walk through it. It takes a long time.
I would bet.
The construction is unbelievable. Ah. No, I'm amazed that water with such close proximity to people walking by. You know, the kids like to fool around. Where do you want to go?
We know.
Oh, you know?
Be surprised.
Okay. It's crazy people.
If I explained it to you, you wouldn't.
You would have been there when we had the buffet the other day?
Yeah. We went to so many nice places. I don't know.
You like
to
go? Where would you like to go tomorrow?
I don't know. Think about it. Maybe someplace.
Mom, you have any parting comments for Dubai?
Any parting comments for Dubai? Please finish your in-progress stuff. Because when I come back, I want to see completion. I don't want to see construction. I want to see...
We have plenty of that.
I want to see it all finished, cleaned up, cranes gone, bulldozers gone.
Did you have a good time?
Oh, yeah. It went too fast. It really did. I'm not kidding. I'm not
the next time you stay on there, please. Please, Dolores, please.
Well, what do you mean? Doris, please.
Did you have a good time, Dad?
Great! Great! Great!
You said that enough. What else? What else do you have to say about Dubai? Your parting comments?
Too much traffic.
Okay, what else?
And we love seeing our son and daughter-in-law.
Okay, great.
We've dubbed her the Giggler.
You want to come back?
Oh yeah, we'll come back.
That's good. Think Mom liked it?
Oh yeah, she loves it here. Are you kidding? Really? You're her son. You're a pride and joy.
Why don't you guys move? Why don't you guys move here? You can be globetrotters and spend 3 months out of the year here.
You know, I'm really a private person. I really mean it. I like to stay. I enjoy my house. I love, you know, staying home and enjoying. Mom gets mad at me sometimes because I don't like to go running around all the time. But she's not too good at running.
But we're really glad that you came here.
Oh yeah, we positively are.
That's great. It was really nice having you.
Yeah, I'm glad. You're a wonderful son. We're very proud of you and your brother. There's not too many guys that can say they have two PhDs for sons.